That's not what I need right now. I would like a power pellet, please. Trying to spawn that little shithead. Fuck me. Shogun Omen. That's an old game too, though. I haven't seen any new. No, there is a new one, isn't there? There's a new Total War game, is there not? Or am I just crazy? Ah, oh, Sean, stop, fuck. Pay attention. The Rome 2? Okay. I knew that there was some. I thought for sure that I heard that there was a new Total War game. I just never, really looked into it. I had too many other things going, like too many other games out that I was playing. Come on. Move. You gotta be close. Of course he did that. Oh man, I know exactly what you're talking about. I was playing Beyond Earth and about 5 a.m. or something, and it's like, I gotta go to bed. And I knew I was gonna lose, but. Well, yeah, missed me. I know, it's just so long, and after you get so many cities, or like even the computer, right, the turns take so long. Dudes, give me help, please. What am I doing? Get over. Oh. What's the longest turns you ever do? I've heard some people, they go crazy on their turns. Oh, thank you. Bug. Yeah. It's okay. We can deal with that one hit. Which, not very much. chair is in the wrong spot. The last Civ game I played, of Beyond Earth, my ally beat me to the victory that I was trying to get to. Man, that pissed me off so much. Come on, dick. Oh. There we go. I like to stick with four cities usually, I think, is what I like. But there's no auto city management in Beyond Earth. You have to actually tell it to do everything, which is kind of annoying, unless you make the cities that you capture puppets, but... Come on, that was fucking cheap game. Now, get through it all. No, you're gonna... Oh, now you don't follow me. Oh yeah, total. What is up there? Is there something up there? Oh, man.
No! Heart container.
Ah. Oh, almost full. Seriously? Shit. Oh, you fucking asshole. Oh, I got him. Is it? Oh, thank fucking God. Maybe I can actually do something with no men. And no ice shot. Fuck. No, ah. Why did I shoot that? He is going to rape me so bad. Oh shit! that's pretty good though. I like that it actually freezes them. I'll try him again. At least I got to him this time. This bamboo guy. Up. Actually, what I'm looking to do is I'm looking to beat X, X2, and X3. But I'm not having very good luck with X. Oh, missed me. Dead. At least I'm getting better at the stage. Sean, don't fucking start that stupid shit. Yeah, Birdie was good to go. I never played, I never played, 3. So it'd be completely new to me. Well, you can always get an emulator in the ROMs. No, get out, get out, get out, get out! Come on down. Oh shit, he's doing his bounce. Come on, I dashed. Yeah, that's right, eh? You do get to play a 0 and 3. I forgot all about it. Can't believe that fucking jellyfish guy just killed me. Come on, I didn't hit that. No. Now I really want to play 3. It's only certain points away, I think. Childhood dream fulfilled when I get to play as 0. And to turn this down a bit, because apparently I'm yelling. My girlfriend's gonna eat my face. I can't hear myself, so yeah. Yeah, there. Come on, you cheap fucking bitch. Like, what even are... Like, why would they even build you? What's the point of this? Fuck off.